Okay, we had this guy walk up and say, "Will you sign this for me?" And I said, "Sure." And I signed it, and when I was looking at the piece of paper, it had like funny shapes drawn all over it, like a third grader would draw shapes. And then a few months later, he came back and he's like, "I meant the other side. Those were my directions home." And I was like, "What? Dude, was that crazy?" There are billions of people, many are friends, but there's just one righteous way to make amends. When you see an old lover down at the bar, does it get easier with every passing car to say, if you don't just kidding.